In MineScape 2021, we put together some tools that we're calling Rapid CAD. And these we put together so faster, quicker, more efficient in your design work. And you notice that with MineScape 2021, we've also improved our, we've brought the ribbon onto the interface. So that's all part of helping you do your rapid design or quicker design. So as an example, we've added three quick keys, L for line string. We've also added P for polygon. And we've also added G for rectangle. And if you notice, the default is, you can set your default up here in your edit group. Okay, after the elements are created and you select this element, you'll notice that there's a quick input box that pops up. We call it the purple dot, and it will sticky snap to the purple dot. It will actually sticky snap to any one of these vertices, okay, that you have on your element. So if I go to the purple dot, you have all these options to apply color, a line style, a line weight, a marker type. On a line string, and of course on the polygon, if you go to the purple dot, you get the fill pattern that you can pull down. Let's say I want to change the color of this rectangle to red, or the attributes that associate with this line string. So if I go to the purple dot and I select the format painter, it automatically grabs those attributes, and now all I have to do is select the element, and it changes it for you automatically. The other thing, if I want to move this element, I just sticky snap to the purple dot, I can move it. If I want to move a vertex, I get sticky snap to that vertex, select it with the left button and move it. Let's say I want to add another vertice, so I could use this pull down either by clicking it, or I could just hit the space bar and pull down. Say for example, I want to create a point at midpoint. If you notice, it goes to either side of that element on that segment. So I put a point there. If I want to move that point, I can go ahead and move that point. You can also very easily sticky snap to that and hit the delete key, and you can delete that vertex. Each one of these has the start point and the end point have some additional functionality where you can extend or reduce or continue or connect. Plus the other ones, you can also extend the intersection, create pointed intersection. So it's a quick way to do these intersections now instead of going up to the ribbon. We've also added, we've also exposed some of these options that used to be under the preferences. So now we've added a few options. So under CAD, you could show the polygon tail or not show it. You, in the Rapid CAD tools, you have all these that will show up. Maybe you don't like the purple dot to display, you can uncheck it. Under picking and snapping, you could set, I have my design pick color set to none. I'll show you that in here in a minute. There's a reason for that. You also have your, we've changed the selection now, and we've also added rotation with the arc ball rotation. Another bit of functionality we added is, let's say I'm creating a line string and I go, you know, I really want that to be a polygon. So you can right mouse and say make polygon, and it will automatically make a polygon for you. We've also added some functionality where we've changed how the functions work. So if I sticky snap to a vertex, pull down, and I edit the Z vertex, we've added this option in here now where it could be an absolute value or it could be relative to that current vertex. So it just, it keeps you in, keeps you focused, it keeps you in CAD, and you don't have to continue to go back and forth to the ribbon or to the toolbar. I also mentioned that highlight the element, it doesn't change color. One of the reasons for that is let's say I wanted to change the color of this to, let's go with green. You can see the change happen straight away. If it was set to to yellow as an example, as a default for MineScape 7, then you'd have to click away before you see that color change. The other thing is, even though we've added these Rapid CAD tools to help you be more efficient, stay focused in your design work, you still have all the functionality available to you on the ribbon. We've exposed it where you don't have to do pull downs anymore through menus. So if you go to the design, you still have all that functionality available to you. And we've also combined edit and draw together. So you just select at that time what you need. These are just a few of the Rapid CAD options available in MineScape 2021.